Good morning, Davidson. Welcome to the morning show. My name is Matthew Allen. This
Brandon Ellis. Today is Tuesday the 14th.
Now let's pass it to Galen, FPS, for the weather.
Hello. I am running at 10 frames per second. Seriously though, that's actually creative, especially because that's what my shirt says. Today we'll have a high of 91, low 68, 8% chance of rain, and it is partly cloudy, I know. I am doing that 2 days in a row. No longer lazy. Back to you. Can't think of a good name in time.
That's true.
Yeah. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America,
and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated.
To all interested high schoolers, do you have a love for writing and poetry? Do you want to learn how to become a published young author in the Ampersand? Do you want to take part in the world Words Under Stars and Poetry Out Loud? Come to our first interest meeting for Poetry Club in room 248 on Wednesday, September 15th. Email Ms. C. Veal for more information.
Powder Puff for freshman and sophomore game will be on September 16th from 4 to 5:15 p.m. and September 17th for the junior/senior game.
Tickets will be $3 and kickoff will be at 4 p.m.
The National English Honor Society is looking for new members. They need writers and artists to submit poems and artwork to the Ampersand, the school-wide poetry book.
If you are interested, submit your art/poem to dfaampersand2021@gmail.com. Attention high schoolers. Any high school student interested in receiving volunteer hours for after-school tutoring should see Miss Arnold for an application.
Congratulations to the DFA volleyball team. They are being featured in the Augusta Chronicles.
And now it's time
for the word of the day.
With Hollis Bowden.
Hello. Welcome to the word of the day.
What's your name? Davidson Fine Arts. That's a fine name for a school, you know what I'm saying? Wow. I just fell for you. Nah, my name is H. Mac T. Swizzle. That's me. I do this thing called Word of the Day. Why another Word of the Day? I could tell you. Today's word means smooth, polished. Like my game, I got a little rizz to me, you know what I'm saying? Nah, I'm just playing. Today's word is burnished. I'ma catch you tomorrow for sure. I'ma see ya.
Today's lunch is chicken pot pie with biscuit, cheese pizza, manager's choice, baby carrots with dip, cheesy cauliflower, fresh fruit, and that tasty milk we always love.
Nice calcium. Let us wish Autumn Saw us a happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
If you or a friend have a birthday coming up, send a name and a photo to wdfamorningshow@gmail.com.
If you would like for you and your friend to be on Best Friend Friday, send a picture to wdfamorningshow@gmail.com.
That's our show for today. Remember, never stop believing in yourself.
See ya.
Goodbye.